Vandeham Shri Guru Shri Gita.
In order to increase our wisdom, we may accept that we are advancing in so many departments of knowledge. Unfortunately, there is no department of knowledge of education system about the identification of spirit soul. That point is there in the Bhagavad-gītā and Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam and Vedic literature. So, in the simplest form of life, we should take advantage of this opportunity. We should not forget that because we have got now a comfortable human form of life, especially in our country, you are very rich and your business partners are very advanced. But even thinking that you are in a comfortable position, but nobody is in a comfortable position, that is a fact. Then we are always in a comfortable position. But by the spirit of māyā, we are thinking that we are in comfortable position, accepting that we are in comfortable position. But in the next life, you are going to accept another body which is not very comfortable, then you are missing the opportunity. So, we should be very careful. So, if you are an activity in such a way that we may get a better life or better body in our next life. This life is the preparatory stage for the next life. So we should not miss this opportunity of having consciousness. We should be really engaged in our departmental knowledge and temper. But at the same time, we should take care, because this is the primary necessity of mind, this human form of life.
Some are bringing me a knowledge, our son, who is not good enough.